the man on the flying trapeze, and he was a real person. And there he is, and you, every one of you in this room, knows his name. The central figure in the entire song is a send-up of an actual person, a Frenchman who invented something notable and achieved something notable. In the mid-19th century, an evening at the theater or the music hall might include serious and comic singers, instrumentalists, comedians, dancers, animal acts, jugglers, and there was an ever-increasing number of acrobats and gymnasts, one of whom is the inspiration for this song. The individual referred to in the title was the most prominent and popular trapeze artist of the 1860s. He was born in France in 1838. He became the first man to let go of one trapeze and fly through the air and grab hold of another. And he was also the first man to do a somersault in the air while he was flying from one trapeze to the other. And he frequently performed his 20-minute act in theaters and concert halls, where a series of trapezes had been hung from the stage going out over the audience. A platform was built under the trapezes. Mattresses were piled on the platform, and over the mattresses, tastefully, were draped some oriental rugs. And this is where he performed his act. And he was famous not only for his daring do on the trapeze, but he was famous for the outfit that he has on in that poster. He designed for himself a unique costume. It's a tightly knitted garment that fitted closely to his body from his wrists to his neck to his ankles. It showed off his well-developed physique, and he said it streamlined his movement through the air as he flew through the air. This garment, this tightly knitted, tightly fitting garment, soon became popular in the fashion world, and it was nicknamed after the trapeze artist himself, and that man was named Jules Léotard. And this song pokes fun at him. The song came out in 1868 when he was 30, and only 2 years later, he contracted a case of smallpox in Spain and died at the age of 32. So I'm glad that I and we can remember Jules Léotard with this goofy song.